Man, we so loud.
Turned this board up?
Oh, my goodness.
The board turned all the way up.
Oh, man.
It's always on with the intro.
Always the intro. That's our good luck.
I'm sorry. Yo. Welcome to Show South Talk here in Houston, Texas. I'm your host, Adro.
It's your boy. Go ahead.
It's your host, T.
It's your boy, Marcus.
It's your boy, J-Law. What's up, man? How y'all living today?
How you doing, man? Heads, how you doing? It's good to see everybody.
It's good.
Yes, sir.
It was a wild weekend this past
week. Definitely a wild weekend all over the place, everywhere.
North Carolina A&T had their homecoming.
Yeah, G-Ho, they were packed out there. They had like 67,000 people out there. Just at the tailgate.
Prairie View had their homecoming.
I heard it went wild at PV.
Man, let me tell you something.
It did go wild.
It went down in Waller.
They did everything you can think of. They was fighting. Bruh. They was shooting. They was doing everything.
I just think this was a viral weekend.
Yeah. And they had one of Candy's burlesque shows.
You know what it is? I think it was the time change. The time change did that to everybody.
They got everybody tripping. We gonna turn all the way up.
The time change got everybody messed up and had everybody doing crazy stuff on the weekend.
Okay. You know, for the show, we got Jackson versus Texas Southern, y'all.
Okay.
Yeah, that was an interesting game.
Yeah.
It was the talk of the town, everybody.
Really? What happened?
Man, everybody been waiting for this battle.
Yeah, it was the battle.
It was the battle. The best arrangements of the year. The best songs of the year.
Why you lie like that?
You know, I gotta make it exciting.
I was at this game and you know, I really had high expectations and I was excited because, you know, I ain't have a dog in this fight.
Yeah, that's always the best game.
I was really ready to just go and just enjoy the good music, which, you know, look, I got my fix on one end.
Okay.
But, you know, we'll see. Y'all can see. We finna watch it.
Okay. I haven't watched any of these battles. Well, I was at one of them, so I can't help that. But,
How did you like that game?
I'm gonna tell you something. The game was hype the whole time, even though the football team was getting mollywhopped in that mud. Why do people always want to call me and they know where I am at 6:30 to 8:30 every time? It was some decent band stuff that was going on throughout the game, so I enjoyed it. Bands was on the verge of getting penalties from playing too much and stuff like that. So,
that's a fat ass penalty.
But just in case y'all know, a lot they don't even punish the teams anymore. They hit the athletic department in their books.
They
get pocketbooks. That's what they do. If they have to give you more than two.
Two?
More than two warnings for the band. By the time they get on that third one, you might as well start writing a swag a check. Mm-hmm. Just so y'all know.
Is it still high like it was?
I don't know what the price is.
It used to be $10,000, right?
I don't know what the price is, but when I was out there in Baton Rouge, I ran into somebody from Alcorn that, is kind of, influential and has, the know-how of what's going on, and they update them on stuff like that. And, she was like, "Yep, every time the ref told the band to stop playing after that second time, we had to pay for that."
Oh, wow.
I was like, "Wow. Interesting."
Well, the DJ need to pay for that back at BR.
Yeah.
They should have gave him multiple fines.
Y'all ain't gonna stop DJ interrupting. DJ interrupting is in the building. Hit that thing. What else happened this weekend? Anything else pop off?
They had Fort Valley versus Albany. They seen each other.
Yeah, you remember they was talking noise to each other after we posted that.
Adro had posted that video and they started going at it with each other. Yeah, we gonna smash y'all on this date.
Y'all need to worry about
Albany and Fort Valley.
If you marched at any one of those schools, just so y'all know, that's our second battle tonight. Y'all need to drop that in all y'all alumni groups, saying we about to talk about this battle and say who is the best out of Albany and Fort Valley. So I need y'all to get y'all people either on YouTube or get them on Facebook right now so they can come in here and they can see who is the best out of those two. Fort Valley, what you got? Get your people in here.
Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and knock this down already.
What's getting knocked down?
Let's go ahead and knock this Jackson
down. Knock it down. That's a nice play on words. You like Kendrick Lamar over there, bro.
Can we just pull up the damn bell?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Alabama A&M and FAMU.
A&M got their ass whooped. Just pull up the battle.
They said, fam, you took it.
They say, fam, you got on the field and piccolo them boys.
Did you see the piccolo?
Yeah, they did that before, though, so it was lame to me.
Then I didn't understand why A&M got on the
field. Yeah, they got out the stands.
They got
35?
They had a lot of piccolo. Yeah, they had a lot. Count.
Oh, wow. Well,
their woodwind section is bigger than the rest of their band. FMU. Mm-hmm. Like huge. Their woodwind section is bigger than the majority of the bands that are smaller than Jackson and Texas Southern right now.
Like when I'm telling you, fam, you put on the clinic. I was like, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Wait, somebody on Facebook said that a tuba player three piece the troll. Okay, we ain't gonna talk about that, y'all. That's negative. We going high today. We're not gonna go low.
You?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Can I comment on it? I want to get a reel on it.
Okay.
All right. Ahead. So, I've always been against people standing in front of people yelling, talking noise, and all that other kind of stuff. And this ain't no jokes, like real talk. Alumni go to the games. If you go to the games, you don't see people heckling, getting on, real close to a lot of people from Jackson, getting close to a lot of people from Southern, or any of that stuff. You don't see them doing that. Why? Because our fans are right there. So if you get out, some people might just be recording, but if you trying to get out of line, some old school player gonna stand up and say, "Hey man, move around."
Mm-hmm.
That ain't gonna happen. Texas Southern, go to your games, alumni. I'm not talking about to the band people. Go to your games. Now, to the tuba player for Texas Southern, what you supposed to do? You supposed to grab his ass and throw him in the middle of the band. That's all you got to do. He end up in the middle of the band, what's going to happen?
I don't know what's going to happen, to be honest.
I don't know either.
We ain't even just going to put Texas Southern on it. But that's what we was always told. Somebody somebody start messing with you, put their hands on you, grab their ass, and throw them in the middle of the band. That's all you got to do. Especially if you play tuba and you're back there by the drummers.
Oh, man. Don't give people no ideas, really.
Yeah.
We're better than that. We're not like that no more.
I am a little bit. So, yeah, and I heard that the Jackson player that was heckling the Texas Southern player, now this is true, he was the tuba player from last year that didn't know his music.
Oh shit. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Because the person that recorded him that made that video go viral, told me that he was the exact same person. Maybe that wasn't why. That was why he wasn't in the band this year.
Sad. I bet you won't do that again. I bet you won't do it again.
Yes, the plot thickens. You know, this ain't no dig at Texas Southern. I know we can laugh, but when people outside of HBCU start to get involved and start to make it look like a circus, then we all need to band together to fight that person, yeah, whoever it is.
I'm telling you now, I know for a fact they had people from Jimmy Kimmel Live show. They had people from all in New York City reaching out trying to get that video and everything. I saw it with my eyes. So, people,
yeah.
At that point, you know, they're trying to make the HBCUs look bad to another level. And they're like, okay, we got something. We're going to make these ratings hit.
Right.
And everything. I'm like, okay.
We can't be having that, y'all. It's good to laugh. You know, we laugh at each other. But ain't nobody outside of Texas Southern and Southern and the SWAC and the CIAA and the MEAC about the clown Texas Southern, like real talk to me. I'll be like, what the fuck you mean? You know, I don't know nothing about that, bro. Mm-mm. Move around. It is what it is. But when we together, though, you know, we can laugh. It's like in-house business, but yeah. So, you know, mind yourself. If you want to, sometimes you're going to F around and find out. And this time, you get two piece, a biscuit, and some fries with it.
You got knocked the fuck out.
I'm just thinking of going back to. I know this old. It happened years ago. You remember when BCU was on the field and that NFL kicker put what? Like if that, I wonder what would transpire if that would have happened because it was right there.
Yeah,
that would have went left too.
That's crazy. We got to stand up for each other.
Yeah.
Oh, and who was that? We didn't talk about Morgan, and Norfolk when they had their battle, the football team.
Oh yeah, Norfolk was marching out, and Morgan State football.
I thought they were marching into the stands.
They were marching in or something. Yeah.
Yeah. And so you know the Spartan Guards are in the back, and so these were alumni Spartan Guards from what I was told. So the football team tried to cross in between the band. You know how taboo that is with us, you know. But had that whole band been there, that football team should have gotten the business.
Right. Oh man, they were definitely throwing them.
It's a lot of them.
I ain't gonna lie, they were throwing them. I was like, ooh.
Did they not have the real swords? Did they have like those little ones you get at the rodeo that light up or something?
I don't know.
Because they was the alumni Spartan Guard, so they don't get to carry the real stuff.
I don't know too much about
that. That was a joke. All right, so we have three battles today.
What's the first one? What are we starting out with?
Jackson State versus Texas Southern. Then Fort Valley versus Albany. Then Southern versus Alcorn.
Okay.
So, you want to get into that first battle? Let's go.
Let's get this out the way.
Let me unmute that.
It's all right.
Yeah, let me get this out the way.
It's all right.
It's not right. Hold your head.
Okay. Hold your head. It's all right.
Okay. Oh, boy.
Look, there's me.
You was front and center.
I see you bloody red. Let me get some more volume. If it's too loud, y'all let me know. Some of this battle got copyrighted.
Yeah, it did, because they playing Superman and what you call it, play some a theme song. Jackson plays a theme song. Bass drums got these headphones jumping.
Yeah. that Antonio?
Yeah.
They say it's kind of loud a little bit.
I told you the bass drum was pumping, bro.
Okay.
My head, it's good though. It's good. They had my headphones. Boom.
That's interesting.
I have no comment.
Yeah.
That
was Man of Steel.
Who?
I think it's something off Superman. That's why they put round one is like a theme.
Yeah, it did sound.
Yeah.
Interesting, Jackson got their tubas across the top.
I just did not understand this.
Trying to keep their tempo. Make sure y'all keep sharing and get them likes up. Yes, sir. Appreciate it.
Like none of that at all.
Throw the whole round away.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I
this song. This the best song so far.
Yeah.
About that bass, y'all.
Bro, them bass drums going in. No, it's good. Them boys going in.
Okay.
That's probably they were stomping this game.
Okay, I like that song. That was good right there. That shit was good. What wasn't it good? Wasn't it good?
He said, wasn't it good?
Please,
wasn't
it good?
Look, get it? Never mind.
Yeah, they loud.
My headphones shaking.
Yeah. I don't know what it is. It seems like they're following each other right now. Mm-hmm. One play the theme, now the other playing the up tempo.
Nice and crispy.
Better round than the first one.
Yes, yep. Indeed. Yes, indeed.
Round three.
All right, what we got? What we got? Come on, round three.
Just cut it off.
That
shit was terrible.
They should have left that one in the band room.
Oh my god.
ASAP.
Direction they was going.
Yeah. You know. That's a long song too, y'all.
Well, that's what made me smothering just like it's circus.
Who is this?
Britney Spears.
This that Britney Spears that be dancing on the poles that flies be getting crunk to?
Uh-huh. Look, her.
Go, Britney! Look at her! It already got my scope. It already got my scope. I don't even want to listen to the rest of the song.
Yeah. It was super slow from what the song is.
This is
jazzy circus.
That shit is horrible. Why this is so bad?
That shit left that in the barrel.
I should have never left
Houston. I feel like what should have happened, cut it off, start over, and try again. Jackson didn't done it before.
Lions, Tigers, and Bears.
And cut it off.
They would have edited it out. You right.
Don't throw them tomatoes. If y'all wasn't feeling it, y'all know what to do in them comments.
Throw them tomatoes.
Damn, that even shocked Jackson. They like, he looking back like, huh?
Huh? This ain't how it's supposed to go.
What?
They almost made them leave.
You know what? Fuck all of y'all.
That almost made Jackson leave.
Look, fuck all of y'all. That's how I feel right now.
They put corn in there. Oh, what the corn for?
I know they were getting letting the
Jay. You see how long it took Jackson to play?
The Jay sets had to line up a certain.
But now they had to think about what just happened. They're like, hold on.
It was suspect.
That's why I said they match your energy.
But once they picked up, okay.
Appreciate everybody tuning in.
This was supposed to be the battle of the year, this was supposed to be the battle of the year. Everybody was talking about it.
That's what happened, though. People talk, then they don't live up to what they think it's going to be. Always happen like that.
It was a hoax, man.
Okay, Clarence and Piccolo.
You say everybody wants a mad dog?
Crazy cowboy time. Time to bring him out of his
house. No, we good with the crazy cowboy.
Mid.
Now in person, I thought it was lovely, but hearing these clips now, I'm hearing everything.
Oh, this is a good homecoming for Trenton right here. Oh, that's right. The boombox of Ocean of Soul.
They slick do sound like them. They slick sound like them blue bastards. What happened? Lord, what happened, Lord? Tell me what happened.
I think they was drinking too much. They hung out with Tyrone. He had them late coming in, but they didn't do a zero quarter.
Oh my God.
Good Mel.
What up, my T5 brother?
All the energy is gone. Like
they ran out of smoke.
They ain't no smoke.
Now they let that one song just. They said, "Oh, it's a rap."
Who won the game?
Jackson did.
Oh, okay.
It was 21-19.
Yeah, it was a good game. Nobody.
No, they were slowing it down.
Oh, they were slowing down. Oh. Yeah. I say you missed 2 points at the end. He said, come on, Mike.
That was round four. This going by fast.
Yeah. I think they only did five.
Yeah, it was real quick. Some hats on.
They slowing it down, too.
What you got, man, you blue bastards?
Shut up down there, boy. Oh, yeah. Okay, stand routine.
I would have picked my shit up right there. I would have picked my shit out like, you know, it's time to go.
And it's my song too.
So who's gonna hear me today?
Do you hear the crowd? You hear the crowd?
Yeah, that trumpet.
Cause the trumpet plug.
Where did she come from?
She was in the front. That was the captain.
You know, so let somebody else lead.
You know, we haven't been to Jackson in 10 years. In 10 years.
She's gonna part that seat. They're literally waving. That's crazy.
Oh,
this shit fire too.
It's a horrible song.
That's bad.
And the tempo.
All them songs they got, this what they decided to play?
They trying to take back Overcharge.
And ain't shit to take back.
They try to change the mood of the battle, but y'all left after this. So why did they switch it up? Appreciate everybody tuning in. All 200 plus of y'all. Keep going. Keep sharing. We got a nice show for y'all. Round five. They only did five rounds.
This shit is so sad. Ten years, y'all, like. That was nice though, I'll say that.
Y'all wild in the comments.
Y'all wrong for saying that.
I'm dead.
So
get your hat, get your coat, and get the hell on out the door. Hey, get your.
Them people said,
"This is some bullshit, Long." Long, this is some bullshit.
My word,
I can't believe they went out like this. I can't believe this. This is supposed to be our year.
People
is
cranking.
Why y'all gotta rub it in?
Damn. Hey,
why y'all gotta rub it in?
Damn.
No, fuck y'all and y'all fat ass Jay.
Coming in my house playing it this weekend.
Why y'all do us like that? Wait a minute.
Tyrone in the parking lot jamming.
Come on. Nah, Tyrone. I didn't pay Tyrone this time, man.
You paid him?
Nah, I didn't pay him this time.
You ain't. You ain't pay him. That's why he acting what he do. Ooh. He had the band. I see why you ain't pay Tyrone. That's why he had the band late. They ain't do no zero quarter.
Jackson play another song or something?
That's a rap.
They keep playing, yeah.
They still had the band at the high school waiting.
They played like, I think, 3 more songs.
Yeah. Jackson did.
Yeah.
Yeah, TSU gone.
This is TSU and Jackson.
If they going to bring it back, then, you know, we got to let them bring it back. Mike.
That took forever, huh?
I know, right?
Man, you can turn
when
it on,
they
man.
Realized it was man. Done, you know, they saw the action like, fuck it.
We already know what happened, man. Damn.
Everybody saying next.
Never heard so much silence on the show ever.
Oh, you called Tyrone.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Remember when I told you when Tyrone was young?
What you told him? what you told him?
This is when he first got a CDL. So his first mission was to take these boys from Houston, Texas, all the way to Jackson, Mississippi.
Hold on, who is that? Oh, it's Alabama State. Okay.
Everything was going according to plan. Everybody ate good, slept good. It was time for the game. But what he didn't imagine was the ass whooping that he just saw at his first game he ever drove.
I know what it was.
What was it?
What game was it, Law?
No, not the game. I know what happened.
What happened?
They stopped at one of the gas stations in Louisiana, and you know you can buy liquor at the gas stations. So we're going to blame it on alcohol.
Don't blame it on alcohol.
Now he was clean this time.
I'm talking about the band, not Tyrone.
Oh, man. They got him, huh? The band was silent on the bus. He tried to put on a movie. Everybody went to sleep.
Wow.
Bro. Oh. I'm talking about quiet.
Oh, no, they nutted up too.
Oh, like I said, whoa.
Listen, hold on. I got my score.
So there you have it. We have the first battle of the night. We got the battle of who is the tiger.
The tigers. Most tigered
of all of the tigers.
The blue Bengals or the orange tiger?
Or the orange tiger.
Let's see. Well, I got my stuff added up. I got Jackson with...